Giannis is our most, it's just the rebounding side. We definitely had a couple bounces, but we got to play a little more physically from the start of the game. And throughout, we made a lot of good pushes. Like, we got down to 7 points, and then we have one or two shots not fall, and then on the other end, we get a stop, and then we come back down for a rebound and get an actual kick out three or layup. We have to be better on that side, and I got to be better as a cold leader and as a player. I've been playing like very poorly over the past 2 weeks, so I have to be better for these guys.
This is the first time you've had to play without Luka. What needs to happen to be a little bit better without him?
We have to do a better job of making, not only other people's lives easy. Like, we made Kyrie have to work way harder than he should have tonight. They were top blocking him tonight up across the court, and we didn't put him in good opportunities to score. And then, like, as the guys play around him, we have to be a little more, like, play a little more energy. Like, we came out, like, we, had Luka, we had the talent to beat this team, and they came out with the opportunity of, like, we both have guys out, so who's going to play harder? And that's the team that typically wins games like these. And they play harder than us. They play tougher than us. And that's a challenge that we have to accept and understand, especially in nights like these where we don't have our guy who's going to get us 35 and 10 rebounds and 12 assists. We have to be able to step up, and we underperformed.
Grant, in a game like Houston the other night where y'all's offense is really rolling and the energy is high, a night like tonight where it's a little down, Coach Kidd said y'all's energy was flat. Going into the game, did it feel different? Did y'all feel high spirits? What did it feel like going into the game tonight?
I think that people were well intentioned, but like, we can't be a team that relies on our offense to have our energy. We have to, if our offense isn't necessarily doing its job, that's going to happen sometimes when shots don't fall. I felt like even tonight, like, there were shots that I shot that I was like, holy, like, that's got to go down, and my body language was terrible. And I got to be better for our team because, it feeds off, when one person has bad body language, other guys do the same. And I'm too consumed with myself right now, so I have to be better in terms of picking guys up, because we've had great opportunities. We've had great looks, and I would tell guys, good shot, but, help them keep their head, keep fighting, keep going. And I got to stop being, I feel like it's too much for me to be selfish right now. I got to be better as a teammate, be better as a leader, be better as a guy that's able to not only pick up and challenge, but also, help and lift. And I didn't do that. I haven't been doing that.
Is there any specific aspects of tonight's game that you did like that you would like to see carry over to tomorrow?
We had guys play aggressively. That's something that we'll consistently need. That's when people are at their best. Especially in the first half, Josh, I felt like, had a really good game to start. Guys, we have a team that's kind of banged up right now, but we have to be better understanding. Like, we have to make each other better. Like, our biggest thing is, like, when we have Luka and Kai, when they're playing their best, and they make it our jobs easy. So what does it look like if those guys get into foul trouble? What does it look like if one guy misses the game? And how do we make each other better? Like, whether that's knowledge, understanding each other's games, so that way we can get guys easy looks, so we don't have to force isolation shots. Whether it's the movement, the pace that we play with, the physicality that we play with, we have to take a step and a challenge and take a little tougher approach in our attitude and our thought process.